Thank you. That was Captain America March. The next piece we're going to play for you guys, we performed as our first graded selection at our District 5 Solo Ensemble, or excuse me, District 5 Band Festival this year, which the band earned unanimous superior ratings. This is called Lux Arunque. It's very slow, and it's very, it's written by Eric Whitaker, who's a composer of choral music, and I think you'll understand why when we play. Lux Arunque.
Thank you.
Okay, that piece may not sound all that challenging, but mentally it is very, very challenging for these kids. But it's a very mature piece of music, and they perform off quite nicely. Very mature kids. Moving on, we're going to present to you music from The Lost World, Jurassic Park. This is a quick change of pace here. Music from The Lost World. Thank you. Thank you. The next piece we're going to perform for you, I heard this last year at the All Shore Band Concert. Last year? At the All Shore Band Concert and fell in love with the piece. It's entitled Redemption by Galante, and we decided to play it ourselves. Here's the band. So every once in a while we have a student who absolutely stands out in band, and this year is one of those years. We have a lot of standouts, but this one in particular, Hannah Lewis has been accepted and will be attending the Eastman School of Music next year for you are fortunate enough that she agreed to play a solo for us with some band accompaniment. So this is called Sunrise by Paul Hart, featuring Anna Lotus on horn.
Thank you.
For those of you who may not know, I haven't mentioned that the Easton School of Music happens to be one of the premier, the most elite music schools in the entire country, if not the entire world. So congratulations to Hannah. And before we play our last selection, I'd like to take just a moment and thank a few people who make this all possible. Mr. Gary Beecham, our Supervisor of Fine Arts, and Ms. Kim Penny, our Principal of Parkside, and the entire Parkside administration. They're so supportive of what we do, clearly, as you can see. And we're very fortunate to have them. Also, of course, the Parkside Band Boosters, who a lot of the instruments that you see on this stage, they help fundraise to purchase. They help us travel and they help us do all the things we need to do. So thank you to the Parkside Band Boosters. Sometimes the fundraising gets tedious, but then when you see something like this, I hope it makes it all worth it. I mean, it does for me. Most of all, I want to thank everybody here on this stage. They're absolutely wonderful, as you can probably imagine, to work with every day, and I'm very fortunate to do so. Our last selection is entitled Abram's Pursuit. It is the second of the two graded selections we played at District Band Festival, and I think you will enjoy it. Abram's Pursuit by David Folsom. Thank you. Thank you all very much. Thank you for coming this evening. Have a safe ride home. And if we could just one more round of applause for all of the students on stage tonight.